What's up, everyone? We're back with another Retro Reacts, and I'm super excited.
I'm not excited at all. I've played this before, and I absolutely suck.
This is probably my most favorite game on the Super Nintendo, probably of that generation. Rock and Roll Racing.
And Rock and Roll Racing is one of my worst
I'm going games. Tarquin. Max, who you going, buddy? You could be Cousin It from the Addams Family. All right, I gotta go. Gotta go green, don't I? And let's buy this bad boy. So this was made by Blizzard. If you don't know who Blizzard is, they're the guys that made, you know, Warcraft and Starcraft and all those amazing games like Diablo.
I have to go red.
All right, so then go up and go buy. You have to click that button up the top here. Yep, that's it. This game, I never actually owned as a kid. I used to ride my bike to the Blockbuster,
Is this like the moon?
No, you have to hold down your A button or B button, B, and then you just move it around. Yeah, and you're the bottom screen. Here we go. So yeah, I used to go down to my local Blockbuster, and we used to just rent this out on the weekly, and it was bloody amazing. So if you want to shoot people, Max, press Y when you're behind them, and you can shoot them. But I don't know if you're ever gonna. I don't even know if you're gonna get that far. To be honest, you're just running around in circles. Oh, dude, you really aren't good at this game, are you? So I, being that this is like probably, you know, my favourite game of all time when it comes to the Super Nintendo, I have shown Max this before, but I'm like, I need to do a retro react on it too.
No!
See, Max, what were you even doing? You were just... Oh my god.
I don't want this to happen to me.
It had the best music. It had the best mechanics for a little car game. I loved it. And they re-released it for the Switch. You know that, Max? That you can play this on the Switch now?
Well, that would be easier.
You reckon that'd be easier? Alright. It couldn't be any harder than what you're doing right now. Although, you're not going backwards anymore. So, that's a plus. You're learning. Alright, last lap. I reckon I'm going to go around and try and shoot you in the butt. I'm going to shoot you.
I'm going to leave.
Yeah, but I want to shoot you just for the fun of it, though. No. Don't you think that's funny? No. I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna get you.
I'm gonna try and shoot now. But you're too far away. Oh no, you ran away! You went the wrong way, Max. Alright, yeah. I finished the race. You still got 2 laps to go?
Is there 4 laps?
Yeah.
What? I thought there's only 3.
Nah, there's 4. We're all just waiting. We're all on our phones, ordering McDonald's on our phones, waiting for you to finish. The other two guys are having a cigarette. They don't... What is going on?
I'm doing pretty good.
You are doing alright. Go on. You keep going.
I'm on the right side.
Alright, last lap, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good. This time I'm going real good.
I reckon next map, I reckon you'll be alright.
Yeah.
You've had a little practice now. And I reckon next map, you'll be good. Oh.
Maybe.
You struggle with the knowing what way to go, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Keep going. You're alright. There you go.
It's really hard. It's actually time to get him better.
Yeah.
I'm getting better.
You are.
Oh, look at that. That was a good
one. Alright.
Finally!
Yay! Nice work.
Okay, let's do another round.
Tarquin scores a first place knockout! Viper!
Alright. I was last. I didn't even get
We're going to do... You didn't even get a mention. Alright, press your start button again. We'll do one more. How's that? Okay. Sound good?
This time I'm definitely going to come second.
Alright. Let the carnage begin, Maxi. Oh, you don't want to give up. What's going on? Alright, here we go. Oh. Oh, I tried to shoot Rip, but he didn't. He wasn't in the way. Alright, how you doing, buddy?
good.
Yeah. Gonna leave a bit of oil for our friends to trip over. Whoop. Here we go.
Lost out there.
Oh, you look lost out there, he said. I love the commentary.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, you're on the way to catching up. Just, you keep driving the way you are. I reckon you'll be good, man. The AI is not very good at this. Not on rookie mode, at least. They're a bit crap. Whoop, jump over that mine. And the cool thing is, you could actually, like, you could upgrade your cars, and you can upgrade all of your, all the bits of your cars, like your engine, and you can get missiles and all kinds of cool stuff. Yeah. You're in the same lap as us, dude. We haven't overlapped you yet. Isn't that good?
No.
I told you you're getting better. Money power up, man. I'm going to use that today, but that's alright. Oh, Max, I'm catching up though, buddy. You're tripping all over my oil, aren't ya?
Yeah.
Sorry, buddy.
Ooh. You can't.
Oh, I'm tripping on my oil too.
What?
Do you reckon I could shoot you from here?
I don't think so.
I reckon I'm going to try.
No.
Yep.
I can't get
me. Oh, damn.
No.
I'm coming for you.
No.
I'm coming.
You can't get me.
Nah, I'm done.
Done.
Yep, I'm finished.
Oh, okay. I'm on the same lap as those guys.
So, well, yeah, you're on the same lap. While you finish your last lap, Max, what is your rating on Rock and Roll Racing? Do you like it better than the first time you played it?
Way better.
Yeah. Okay. Good. What's your rating out of 10? What have you got? What have you got?
I haven't even got to you.
Yeah. Oh no, I jumped over the finish line. I can't see that.
Ivan's about to blow.
What's your rating, Max? You don't know? That's not the rules.
One more time!
Yeah.
Can we play one more time?
Yeah, alright.
On YouTube.
Yeah, just get over the finish line, dude. You haven't even finished the race yet.
What? I didn't know that!
Do you feel comfortable? Do you think you're going to beat me this time? Is that why? You're like, oh, I've had a bit of practice now. I'm ready to win.
No.
You know what's happening?
No.
All right. We're going to go one more round before we rate the game. Let's do it, Maxie.
I feel like I'm
going to
go 8 for some reason.
No. You just gave up, dude.
Actually.
An 8 out of 10 is what he gave it.
No,
if you like this video.
I didn't do it.
You gave up.
I didn't.
Do you want to play for me? Go. You race these guys. If you like this video, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, you know what to do, it'll help us out a heap, and we'll see you next time.
Yeah.